Hello. My name is Ben Escobar, and this is my directing one final project. For my project, I decided to do a documentary focusing on a rumor surrounding Daley Ranch. In this documentary, I ventured deep within the forests of Daley Ranch, along with my classmate and colleague, Isaac Kiedrowski, in search of rumors surrounding cannibalism and a couple that has been known to capture and kidnap other homeless people who find themselves lost within this forest in search of refuge. The following footage you're about to see completely debunks any rumor surrounding cannibalism, victims of cannibalism, perpetrators of cannibalism, and any butchers of Daley Ranch. In short, there is no such thing as the butchers of Daley Ranch. The following footage will prove why that is so. Is that all?
Hello, everybody. This is Isaac Kiedrowski with the one and only Ben Escobar.
Hey, everybody.
Why don't you tell the audience where you're taking us?
We are at Daley Ranch right now, and we are filming for a little documentary for my directing one final about these homeless people that are rumored to be eating people alive since they're so hungry that they've held themselves up in these abandoned houses in the woods. So we are going to go find out about those guys.
You think the rumors are true?
I think you're being really fucking sarcastic right now. So the story goes that there was this couple and their son who lived in the forests because they got lost one day and they were homeless. So the only way for them to survive was living in those abandoned houses and pretty much trying to find refuge. So what they did was they ate their only son alive, and then next thing you know, once his flesh ran out, they started feeding on the flesh of everyone else that came into there. So now they're known as cannibals, and we are gonna find out whether that's true or not.
Yeah, it's all bullshit, right?
Welcome to Escondido, man. I've seen a lot of weird shit here, and we have to at least pretend that it's real. I told you to put the fucking camera away. Grab your LEDs, grab your everything. I got the GoPros, I got my backpack, put the fucking camera away.
Hey, you got the GoPros?
Yeah. Yeah, I think we're good to go. Goes on your head. Catch. I'll take that.
Thank you.
Hey, keep that LED on and watch out for snakes, okay?
I got it. Shit.
The hell? Sorry, just make sure it works. You good?
Yeah.
You cold?
Yeah, dude. You didn't tell me to bring a jacket. So where do you hear about this cannibal story?
There's a couple homeless guys after school, and I was hanging out with them. And then they told me that's where their friends hang out, here. That they're all gone. I don't know. It's not unbelievable enough to do a directing one final on. That's why I'm here. And that's why you're here.
Why'd you bring me?
Because you're my best friend, man.
Yeah.
Jesus fucking Christ, did you fucking hear
okay,
that?
Okay, someone fucking
did
with us.
Did you hear that?
Dude, somebody's just messing, dude.
Hello? Hello? Jesus fuck, man! That's not funny!
Come on, quit being
a
pussy.
Fucking idiot.
You got any plans for Halloween?
I'm not worried about Halloween right now, man. I'm only worried about when this trail starts and I'm really thinking that there is something out here now.
There's a trail.
You're not making... Okay, thank you. If you're not making... Stop, stop, stop. That's a fucking...
What the hell is that?
It's a fucking stop. Go, go, go. Oh my god. Oh my god!
What the hell?
I'm sick!
Ben!
Put the goddamn camera down!
Dude, god. What the hell?
It's a fucking person, man!
Ben, what the hell? Yo, something's over there.
Can you help me, for God's sake?
Ben, there's something over there!
Jesus Christ! Yo. Go, go, Isaac, go! Go! Run! Isaac, go, go! Shit! Go, go, go! Isaac!
I can't do this. I'm out. Okay. I'm done.
Stop. You got this, okay?
You didn't say it'd be like this, man.
I know.
It's supposed to be a fucking project.
I didn't fucking know. Look at me. Don't fucking move away. Stay with me. We're right here. We do this, and we're out.
That was a real person,
I'll
dude.
I'll put you on fucking IMDb to just shut the fuck up. Thank you. We got this. Don't fucking cry. Don't fucking cry. Come on, dude. Look. Jesus Christ. What? Hold on. I'm gonna... Hold on.
Ben.
What? Okay, stay back.
Ben.
Stay back. Stay the fuck back.
What the fuck is that, man?
Stop it, please.
You must obey.
I hate you, man. It's okay, it's okay, it's cool.
You must face.
It's cool, man, it's cool. Just stay back.
Listen
stay back.
To your father's words.
Stay back, dude, come on. Go! Isaac, go! Get the fuck out of here, man! We're done!
Shit. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I gotta get out of here. Okay, okay, okay. Hello? 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 Anybody? Hello? Okay.
You have to do what he tells you!
Okay.
Ah, shit!
You have
help.
To do what he tells you!
Help!
You!
Don't you see now? You see? My people. My children. They don't come here to incriminate me. No. No. No! No! They come here to seek refuge. To find a home. You people. So ungrateful. Everything. Everything in the world handed to you out there with your lights and your machines. You have no idea what my children have gone through. Famine, loss, disease!
I'm sorry, man.
They come here to escape. And you come here with your cameras and your lights. You come here to take that away from them, to take their safety. Answer me!
I'm sorry. We'll leave. We'll never come back here. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna give you the same chance that I gave all my children. You feast. Feast on the flesh. Join the family.
Not him.
No!
No!
Please!
Please! Please! Please! Sorry, man.
Do you know what it's like to feast on the flesh of your own son? Huh?
Please let me go.
You remind me very much of my son. He was real scared. He was real scared. He didn't like our way of survival. So we fed him his flesh.
Let me go.
You know what my wife wanted? You know what she tried to do to me? She tried to kill me. She suffered the same consequence. This is what happens when you don't obey. Yeah. This is what will happen to your friend.
No.
And your consequences will be no different. None. All the same.
You're a fucking animal!
Animal. No! No. I like to think I'm like I'm a butcher. Right? Yeah. The butcher. I'm gonna give you one last chance. One more opportunity, and then I might let you go. Yeah, would you like that? Yeah. Let you go.
What do you want from me?
Here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna tell all your little people watching your movie. There is no such thing as the butchers of Daley Ranch. Do you understand?
Hello. My name is Ben Escobar, and this is my directing one final project. For my project, I decided to do a documentary focusing on a rumor surrounding Daley Ranch. In this documentary, I ventured deep within the forests of Daley Ranch, along with my classmate and colleague, Isaac Kiedrowski, in search of rumors surrounding cannibalism and a couple that has been known to capture and kidnap other homeless people who find themselves lost within this forest in search of refuge. The following footage you're about to see completely debunks any rumor surrounding cannibalism, victims of cannibalism, perpetrators of cannibalism, and any butchers of Daley Ranch. In short, there is no such thing as the butchers of Daley Ranch. The following footage will prove why that is so. Is that all?
What do you
think? You said that was it. No! Please, no!
Thank you.
beavers and their knives, and taking all the whiskey by the pint. 'Cause everybody knows, if you don't horribly askew.